Hello everyone, my name is Shuru. Today we're gonna talk about enterprise system, also known as ERP.
What is enterprise system? Enterprise system is integrated data from key business processes into a single system. Each system has his own data. ERP collects all the data and processes it into a single system.
ERP بيجمع الداتا بدل ما تكون منفصلة بذاتها لأن كل function مش شايف الداتا بتاعت الفانكشن اللي حواليه فالـ ERP بيجمع كل الداتا بتاعت الـ business processes وبالتالي كل functions بتتواصل من خلال الـ ERP.
Origin of ERP system. The term ERP was coined in 1990 by Gartner but its roots date to 1960. Back then, they applied the ERP concept to inventory management and control manufacturing sector.
How to apply ERP? Step 1, plan. Is where you plan to create a project definition, form teams, lay out project design, roll out the project, launch the project's communication strategy. Step 2, implement. Once the preparatory work is done, the implementation phase kicks off with 5 core activities, collectively referred to as CIDR. Configuration, integration data, extensions, and reports. Step 3, verify. Once the project is implemented, you will need to check the accuracy and completeness of the work against project requirements. Now we are going to talk about the advantages of ERP. First, speed communication of information throughout firm. Second, enable greater flexibility in responding to customer requests and greater accuracy in order fulfillment. Third, enable managers of large firms to assemble overall view of operation. Fourth, best practice or benchmark. Disadvantages of ERP: expensive to implement, difficult to implement, time consuming, and change management.